A number of people gathered at Mildmay Health Center Lweza in Wakiso to receive free health service during the medical camp. The camp was graced by the State Minister for Primary Healthcare, Dr Joyce Moriku, who urged members of the public to always seek treatment from the health centers within their localities instead of taking even minor ailments to referral hospitals. Minister Moriku further appreciated the individuals and private organizations that set up these health facilities in effort of improving the health service delivery in the country.
As we speak, there are a lot of expansions, a lot of program, a lot of development in Mildmay. We thank you and we are really proud of the center. We pledge our commitment as the ministry, as the government, to work with you to ensure whatever development, whatever program has come on board is run for the good of the people. The training component.
Sabagabo Municipality Member of Parliament Emmanuel Kigozi Sempala appealed to the Ministry of Health to construct more health facilities in the area to deal with the ever-increasing population. Report by Yudaya Namialo and Rachel Nachwala for Urban Television.